The laughing kookaburra is the largest of the kingfishers in the world, but does not eat fish. Got its name from the loud territorial sound that it makes. It owns a large bill that has a black upper mandible and a tan lower one, and instantly recognizable in both plumage and voice. Eats anything, from the smallest insects to lizards, venomous snakes and offsprings of other birds in nests. They build the nest in a tree hole or a termite's nest on a tree. Pairs bond for life and young chicks are cared by all members of the family. When the chicks are born, the female enters the nest to feed them. The male feeds from the outside. Preys start getting big when growing up. In the end, when the day arrives, they do not feed them and call from the outside to precipitate their flight. After they are out, are fed for a while, females might rest with their parents to help on the next brood. Laughing kookaburras are fairly adaptable in their habitat, but they do require forest areas for finding food and nesting. As small carnivores, kookaburras play an integral role in the ecosystem by controlling small animal populations.